Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Give the blessing. May our Lord Jesus Christ, whose wanderers seem to saints, bless you, keep you, and strengthen you always, now and unto ages of ages. Amen. To the prayers of our holy mothers and fathers, O Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy on us and save us. Amen.
I want to say something very short. God spoke today by showing us what he showed in the old times, the sign of his peace. The rainbow, actually a double rainbow, right? So I am convinced that these couple of days here at this monastic community, the Holy Spirit and the power of God and the power of Christ and the power of the Most Holy Theotokos, the Mother of our Lord Jesus Christ, was here at work, because it brought healing, it brought harmony, it brought unity, it brought understanding. Where there is unity, peace, and understanding, that is where God is. I want to thank you all. Some of you, some of us, traveling across the United States of America, which is not a small thing, but you see, nothing is life of merit and of importance is not given without sacrifice. There is no escape from the cross. I think that's one of the most fundamental lessons that our faith, unlike all the other faith teaches. So again, thank you very much. I hope to see all of you, God willing, perhaps next year. His Holiness our Patriarch has expressed his wishes to come and know this monastic community, to come and know Father Edward and Marilyn. He knows our story, he knows about us. In our faith, since Orthodoxy is such a small minority faith, you know, as somebody has said, the best kept secret in the United States, Orthodoxy. Since Orthodoxy is so little known in the United States and we are a minority community, you see, it gets personal. It gets personal. We are small. We are little. We are a Christian inhabitation. We are a Christian family. But ultimately, the kingdom of God is a family. It's the family of us all, right? And as I said yesterday, during my work, I hope that the hell will remain empty. I really do. I know God wants that. I know Christ wants that. I know the Holy Theotokos once said that the hell will remain empty, and all of us here, and all of us everywhere, and the whole humanity will be with us in one heart and one mind to the gates of heaven, in the kingdom of heaven. Amen. God bless you. Pray for me. Pray for our family. Pray for our spiritual family. And I love you all. I will ask God to take a couple of pictures, but let me